It takes something special to enter Yellowstone completely, in the cold and on your own. The days are short in December, and Tom Murphy must make camp before dark. In the pack on his back, he's carrying all the comforts he thinks he needs.
Traveling in the backcountry of Yellowstone in the wintertime takes a lot of stuff. This pack runs generally 70, for me, runs between 70 and 80 pounds. It's about as light as I can make it if I'm carrying camera gear. So this is what I got. This, first of all, is a bag of food, which I always have way too much of. I have a stove. I always travel with a very large, very warm down jacket. One of the warmest mittens I've ever seen. Even soaking wet, they're still really nice. Small emergency kit and headlamp. I always have two water bottles. You never drink too much water here. So this is my shelter, 8 foot square nylon tarp with rubberized coating. You need to tie a knot that's easy to untie because your fingers are going to be cold in the morning. And figure eight, it's a wonderful knot. Tie this one up here. You got a longer stick improvised by using the grommet on that knot, actually. Into the roof here. Flexible. Okay, so there's my back wall and my roof. That's pretty nice, actually. Okay, it's a 3 pound down sleeping bag here, which is theoretically rated to 20 below zero. I'm gonna fluff it up here, put it in here as soon as I can so it that down fluffs up and is warm as soon as possible. And that's pretty much it.
Pretty much it doesn't look like nearly enough.